With a scream of agony, you are wrenched from this world into another. Every part of your body wreathed in mystic fire. When your vision clears, you find yourself standing in a great hall. In the distance, you can see a raised dais, and upon it, the only source of light in this world. This can only be the Chaos Sphere, the source of Korax's power. With this, you can create worlds or destroy them. By rights of battle and conquest, it is yours, and with trembling hands, you reach to grasp it. Perhaps now, a new player will join the cosmic game of power. Suddenly, the very reaches of the board seem to be within your grasp. But there are other players mightier than you, and who can know their next move.